we're back on our kitchen makeover, this time focusing on the tiles to make sure that we didn't ruin the look of our transformed kitchen. For this project, you're going to need the BULLSEYE 123, AllCoat, we went for white, but don't forget it's tintable to any colour, degreaser, and the tape and drape, in addition to your rollers and brushes. Step one, protect the area. We use the tape and drape because it's absolutely brilliant for this. It's masking tape on one edge and then folds out to a polythene dust sheet. Next up is the degreaser. This is fantastic for removing anything from the surface. This is a really important step with your BULLSEYE 123 primer. This is specifically designed as a specialist primer to help with adhesion on tiles. For painting tiles, we used a brush to get into the edges where the grout was and then a roller over the larger areas. The BULLSEYE is re-coatable after 1 hour and then we went in with our AllCoat. We wanted to freshen up the kitchen, so we stuck with white. Again, we used a brush for the grout areas and then rollered over the larger areas. Give the AllCoat 4 hours between coats, apply your second coat, and then you're ready to go. And doesn't it just instantly brighten and lift the kitchen? Don't forget to subscribe and let us know what projects you want to see us filling next.